Today is an important day, very, very important in the history of Kano State and at the same time in the history of the present administration, present regime. We have more than or almost 2,000 hopefuls that by God today, inshallah, each and every one of them is blessed. We are going into our various homes, and by God, we are going to stay in peace. Because that is the essence of life. You cannot go and start creating problems, no way. We have to understand one another. There must be that understanding amongst us. Most people feel that it is only the man that will go out, look for the livelihood, bring back whatever is supposed to be consumed by the family. But the time has changed. What we are saying is that both parties, the wife and the husband, is a collaboration. What we need to do is to make sure that whatever the family needs is provided.
We just heard the type of woman a man will want to have as a wife. And in a nutshell, she spoke about some virtues that a woman should possess, which would make her the darling of her husband, which is that first of all, she has to be very smart. She has to tidy up herself and the house, and that she should always be around and at hand for her husband whenever he comes back. A husband would want to find his wife in the house, not that as he's coming in, the wife is going out.
La Maulana Khalifa Al-Qadriya Sheikh Abdul Qadir Karim.
Wa eh Abubakar
Mala Abubakar
Abdul Rahman
Dr. Abubakar Abdul Rahman Zakir
Wa kan salamu
alayka Nakana
Allahu Akbar Allahu Akbar
Allahu Akbar Allahu Akbar